don't you guys know? The adults are not going to exchange presents this year.
I told you. I've already sent a check in your and Tom's name. I'll send it to the Memorial Hospital for the AIDS.
Yes, and I'm doing the same thing,
great,
my darling.
Bless your heart. You're doing that
today? Hey,
Tom, where is everybody? I thought this house would be full of people. Where are my grandchildren?
Oh, I think they're downstairs with Lila and Simone and Barbara and Paul, and I have a sneaking suspicion they're making Christmas cards for their parents.
Oh, that's sweet. And I don't suppose you've heard from Scott?
Not since last night, and I know you're still pretty upset about his calling off his relationship with Lucinda, huh?
Crushed. Barbara, I hear you're having fun making Christmas cards and things like that with the children.
I think I'm having more fun than the kids are, though Jennifer is having a ball.
Must be a nice ball here for the holidays, huh?
Yeah. Wasn't looking forward to decorating the tree by myself.
Excuse me, get that.
Okay.
Hey! Go. Good, the Rolls Royce is here.
Yeah.
Get their thing, huh?
Hi. Those are for the boys, by the way.
All right. Merry Christmas.
Yeah, you too, John.
So, I'm so glad to see you
here. Well, thanks.
Tell me, the office must have closed early.
Yes, it did. Aww. And after this, I'm going to go stop by and see Lily.
You are. May I go with you? I would love to try to apologize to her.
Yeah. You think she's up to it?
What? I at least can give it a try, John.
What?
Can't I?
We're running out of glitter.
Oh. Hey, honey, honey. I found it. It's here.
Yay, yay.
Here, I'll take it down.
Stop it. Merry Christmas Eve. Yes, yes, you found her. Hold on just a second. Mama, it's a rich Texan on the phone for you.
Hi, how's it going?
Well, it's going kind of slow. Looks like I'm going to have to be working real late tonight. I sure am going to miss being with you and Katie and playing Santa Claus.
Well, we're going to miss you, too. But I guess Simone and I can put all the presents you bought for Katie under the tree once she's fallen asleep.
Good. You gonna be sure and take a lot of pictures?
Yeah, I sure will.
Come on, come on up here.
Whoa, look, let me see. Adam, let me see. Did you draw that all by yourself?
Yes,
wow,
you did.
Wow, that's great. So what, should we drop it in the mail? Maybe to the North Pole?
To Uncle Hal.
Nice play.
Oh, thank you. There you go. Take your coat off. I want you to come in and meet everybody.
You guys didn't have to bring presents either. You know?
It's just some little things for the kids.
Oh, well, they'll be thrilled. Come put them under the tree here. Thank you. Now, listen, there is a present under here for you, too. And I want you both to stay overnight tonight so we can all open gifts tomorrow morning.
Oh, no, we can't stay over, Margo.
Mom, please, we don't even have a tree.
Cherry. I was waiting until they marked them down tonight.
Would you please stay?
Come on, stay.
Hello.
Oh, I want you to meet my mother, Lila Peretti. This is Dawn Wheeler and her son, Jerry.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, Jerry. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Dawn is another one of Nevin's victims, and she tested positive for the HIV virus.
Does her son know yet?
No.
I hope to God that Margo's latest tests come back negative.
I know she hoped to hear before Christmas. But she hasn't said anything yet.
There they
are.
Are.
My baby. Hey, go see your mama. Go see your mama.
Oh, she looks
the kids did a wonderful job decorating cookies.
They did a pretty good job of tasting them.
I want you to meet Dawn Wheeler and her son, Jerry. You remember Jessica?
Yes.
And this is her husband, Duncan McKechnie.
How do you
and
do?
This is Barbara Ryan, her son, Paul.
Hi.
And this is Simone Bordeaux. And there's Lamar Griffin and these little angels. This is Casey. And here's Adam. And there's Jennifer. Where's Katie? Katie's over there.
Hey, Jerry, I've got some cookies in the oven. You want to help me get them out?
Sure.
Okay, great. Let's go.
I'll help you with those cookies.
Don't eat any of those. Hey, Jess.
You know, I haven't said anything to your sister yet.
Look, Duncan, I know you think I screwed up, but I still think I got a lot more advertisers than I would have if I hadn't given them that break on the rates. But if you want to take it out of my salary...
No, I'm not going to do that. I've covered it, and I want you to think of it as your Christmas bonus.
Did you find out the results from the PCR test?
Merry Christmas! Christmas!
Now, you wacko, I thought you were Waco. Merry Christmas.
Was.
Here, here,
you
here.
Get those
here,
Santa Claus?
What on earth? Well, I guess you weren't calling from Waco.
No, I gotta confess a little white Christmas lie. I was calling you from the jet.
Oh,
I just couldn't stand not being here and seeing you and watching my little Katie did open her presents.
Oh.
You gonna forgive me?
I will. Mm. You gonna say Merry Christmas?
Merry Christmas, Cal.
Whereas every mother's child is gonna spy, right. Chestnuts
roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child gonna spy.
Hello.
To see if reindeer.
Hi, Dr. Baker.
Really know.
Hold on. She's right here.
Sweetie.
So it's Dr. Baker.
I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92.
Come on.
Yes, Dr. Baker.
Although it's been said many times, many ways. Merry Christmas.
God.
Due to special programming, As the World Turns will not be seen tomorrow, but will return on Monday. On behalf of all of us at As the World Turns, this is Dan Regan, wishing you and your family a joyous holiday season.